Carnival Cruise Line has canceled sailings on all but three of its ships through August 1st. The only vessels that may still sail in July are Carnival Vista and Carnival Breeze from Texas and Carnival Horizon from Miami. The cancellation comes after the latest update from the CDC, which has earned some harsh critiques from many industry leaders. Of the agency's latest guidance, Carnival Cruise Line President Christine Duffy said that the company still has, quote, many questions that remain unanswered. We are working diligently to resume sailings in the U.S. and meet the CDC guidelines. And Azamara Club Cruises announced new health and safety protocols, which will be in place when the cruise line returns to cruising in August. Highlights of Azamara's Explore Well at Sea program include vaccination and negative COVID test requirements, new HVAC air filtration systems on board, enhanced cleaning, and upgraded onboard medical facilities. The line plans to resume sailings with a series of voyages in the Eastern Med starting in August. And Royal Caribbean has announced it'll resume hiring crew members from India on May 21st, according to a social media post by the line's president, Michael Bailey. In April, the company temporarily stopped hiring crew from the country because of the new travel restrictions to and from India. Safety protocols for crew arriving to ships will include multiple PCR tests and quarantines, as well as receiving the COVID-19 vaccine. And cruise line stocks were down again on Tuesday. Carnival Corporation down 1.5% to 25.88. Royal Caribbean 81.28 down 3.1%. And Norwegian down 1%, 27.66. Breaking news and up-to-the-minute industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise Radio News.